Welcome to the Hour of Harvest. It is great to have you with us as we worship the Lord. Sit back and enjoy as we share the good news of the gospel. We invite you to participate along with us as we sing songs of praise, read the Bible, and pray for those in need. The Hour of Harvest prayer team is standing by to take your prayer requests, praise reports, and lead souls to the Lord. You may call us at 606-464-4250 at any time during this program. May this program be a place where you feel accepted, loved, forgiven, and encouraged in the Lord. Hour of Harvest is touching countless souls with the unconditional love of Christ from the Appalachian Mountains to the Bluegrass region, across the nation, and around the world. From our studios in Beattyville, Kentucky, here is your host of the Hour of Harvest, Margaret Drake.
Good evening and welcome to our service tonight. We really hope that you will stay with us. We have a brand new group to sing for you and they are wonderful. And so we welcome each of you to stay with us now for the next 1 hour, because we're going to have some good songs about the Lord, testimonies, and we're going to uplift the name of the Lord. He said, when he is upheld, then he can draw all people to himself. And that's, he's the one that we're working for. And we know that, you know that. And so, but anyway, we for our scripture, as we welcome each of you, our sick and shut-ins and all the nursing homes and the prisons and jails and so forth, we welcome you because we want you to listen and enjoy the good things of life. You will not hear negative stuff tonight. You're going to hear good stuff that can encourage you and keep you going. So our scripture tonight is only two verses, but these are easy to remember and you can do it without much trouble. Psalms 118, verse number 1. It says, "Oh, give thanks unto the Lord, for he is good, because his mercy endureth forever." He is good and his mercy endureth forever. We don't have to worry about running out of mercy, because it will be forever. And then the 24th verse of the Psalms 118, it said, "This is the day that the Lord hath made. We will rejoice and be glad in it." See, there's a choice we get to make. We all have the same day comes our way, but we can choose how we spend it, either praising the Lord and thanking him for his goodness, or we can go grumbling through it. But let's remember, this is the day that the Lord hath made. We will rejoice and be glad in it. We have so much to rejoice and be thankful for. And that's what we want to do, because we're all passing through this life one time. We need to make it the best we can. So let's have a word of prayer before, and then we will introduce our guest. Father, in the name of Jesus, we thank you. This is the day that you've given us. We can praise you. We can enjoy fellowship with you. We can enjoy the fact that we know that you have everything in our life covered. You love us and you look out for us and you provide so well for us. And so, Lord, we ask a special blessing on those that have tuned in tonight, the ones that have just lost loved ones, that their hearts are so heavy tonight. We ask you to lift them and encourage them. And the ones that are unsaved and the ones that are not ready to meet you, Lord, just be merciful to them. And we thank you. Bless our guests and our phone operators, our staff and everyone, because we're here for one reason, that is to uplift your name. So we thank you in advance, Lord, for all the good things you do for us. In Jesus' name, amen. All right, tonight we're so happy. We're just really happy to have met some new friends for the very first time, and they are here to sing for us. It's Crossroads from Maryville, Tennessee. They do have CDs, and here is their phone number, so you can order all of them and then have them sing for you every day that way. 859-388-1134. And we're so happy to have these folk with us, Crossroads from Maryville, Tennessee.
Old-fashioned manner, they worship the Lord, their prayer. Lord, so thankful to be with you folks tonight. I appreciate everybody that's tuning in. Good to have the invitation to be here. And we're here for one reason, and that's just to uplift the name of the Lord tonight. So we hope that something that we say or sing will be a blessing to you tonight. I'll go ahead and introduce the group really quickly here. Over on the far left, one of our dear friends is helping us out tonight, Mr. Vic Graves on dobro. Beside him on mandolin is Arnold Branton. And beside me here on guitar, Tommy Cameron. And my name is Steve Davis, and we are once again so thankful to be here to lift up the name of the Lord tonight.
Thank God for his many blessings of life.
I'll see the cross that was fashioned from a tree. And if one precious drop of your blood touches me, I'll be all right, 'cause I've reached Calvary.
In these feeble hands of faith, could only reach Calvary. Through this dark and weary storm of unbelief, and if you still be nailed or hang in my head, I'll be filthy rags, and that's all I'll ever be but for the blood that cleanses and set me free.
Treasures Unseen. maybe like him in style. But if you come sit at my table, a meager supply
Sometimes we ask ourselves, have we really been a friend of Jesus? And I thank God he's the best friend I've ever had.
Amen.
Tonight, if you don't know him, he could be your best friend. If you just reach out to him. He's standing there, you know. You might say, well, I've been away from the Lord for a while. I've been saved, but it just ain't where I need to be at. But just think about that prodigal son, you know. He decided to go back home. When he got within distance, he could see his father standing there with open arms. That's the way Jesus lived. You might say, you know, I've been away too far, but you know, just turn to come to him. He'll be looking for you. He'll be there to welcome you with open arms. I thank God for that tonight. Hope this song will be a blessing to you. Thank you. And God, He lives in my heart.
Sing it in E. Hold my hand in E. We're going to let that be.
Someday when I travel, my
Okay, thank you so much. Crossroads from Maryville, Tennessee. We appreciate them so very much. It's just, we've been able to get to go to a good gospel concert tonight, and you didn't even have to leave your home. Isn't that wonderful? And one lady called and said she loved the group because they sing songs that she knew and she could sing along with you. And that is great. Now, there's some of them's going to come up, and we're going to get a little better acquainted with them, and let you know more about their ministry. We appreciate the sweet, humble spirit that these men have come in tonight. They're working for the Lord, and you know that's what blesses me more than anything else, is to see someone sold out to the Lord, because that's all that's going to matter when this life is over. And so we're so glad to have Crossroads from Maryville, Tennessee tonight. All right. Let's just talk to them here a minute. Well, they've been able to catch their breath, I guess, haven't you? You walked clear across the stage.
We're good there.
Okay, All right, tell us a little about the history or what of your group or what you would like to for the people to know.
Okay, the Lord put us together in 2010, and He has blessed us every step of the way, given us opportunities to go and sing, and we're so thankful for those opportunities. And we have just enjoyed doing it, and we're thankful for every door that's been open that we could, like I said, share the gospel with folks.
Mm-hmm. All right, and you do, are you free to travel very much?
Yes, all we can. We won't hardly turn down a chance to go sing for the Lord. We are just thankful for every opportunity, and we've stayed mostly in East Tennessee, but of course we came here today, heading down to Georgia next month, and so we're just thankful for any opportunity we have. So,
and you do have CDs, of course. And tell us about your website or whatever, how people can get to the ones that are up to date, not older people, but the ones that keep up with all this stuff. Tell us how they can get in touch with you.
Okay, we do have a web page, and it is crossroadsgospel.com. That's crossroadsgospel.com, and we do keep our schedule updated on the web page. Mm-hmm. And we also have CDs available. We have recorded five CDs up to this point, and they are available. You could either download the songs online or purchase a CD, and we will get those mailed out to you. If that doesn't work, there's a number you can call, 865-388-1134. You can call that number, and we'll make arrangements to get a CD to you.
All right.
And we also have a Facebook page as well, just under Crossroads. So anyway, we try to keep some songs posted on there and an update on our schedule when we're going to be singing somewhere. We do try to keep that updated so folks can keep up with us.
Yes. Well, it's really important. Everybody's on such a busy schedule now that you got to have some notice out there so you can make plans to be there.
Yes.
Okay, so are you all from the same church or just?
No, we go to different churches.
Oh, okay. That's what I like to hear.
Yeah.
Because so many people can't get along in the same church, and so I love it when
Well, we get along most of the time.
Don't well, step on each other's toes.
No, that's, I can tell by your spirit that you do get along because you've got the Lord first, and
Amen.
That's what it
yes.
shows.
That's
and
correct.
I've really appreciated your music tonight. And so from Georgetown, Nancy is called, and she loved the group because she knows the songs and she could sing with you. Wilma has called for a prayer request, but she's enjoyed the singing also. And here's Merle from Pike County said, the beautiful singing. And she has prayer requests. Silas and his family from McGolfin County, health issues, but they are also able to enjoy the singing tonight. Here's from Morgan County. Charles wanted to hear a song, I Saw the Light. Ethel from Pulaski County needs prayer and said the singers are wonderful. Thank you, Aaron. And that's what we like to hear when we know people are being blessed out there.
Yes.
There's Lois from Richmond. Feel like I've been to church with the singing tonight. All right, yeah, that's what we love to hear. And Joyce from Johnson County has called. Wayne from Knox County, physical needs. From Woodford County, enjoying the music. And so that is good. Okay, you know, we live on trusting the Lord to keep this ministry going. And so Louise Robinson from Woodford County is sending in $100 donation to the ministry. Thank you so much, Louise. This summer months, it's always a little harder because everybody's out visiting or going on vacation. From Montgomery County, good singing tonight. Has watched WLJC for 17 years.
Awesome.
Well, we've been here 41, so you missed a few there. from Perry County, unspoken prayer request. And we have Tony. He's a veteran. He's has a number of ailments here from Lexington. Jeremy has called. And Lois from Laurel County. Mary from Knox County, health issues. From Rockcastle, there's a family that they've done all they can. They're waiting for the Lord to send his angel to take them home. Here's a little lady that we hear from quite often, never met her, but she has six generations of children. So I'm all the time joking that she has to stay up and pray a long time at night to cover all that. Laurel County is someone's diabetic. From Lincoln County, Jean, for herself and her husband. And Nadine from Perry County, and Phyllis from Laurel County. So there's different needs every night, and another one from Laurel. So we are about to run out of time, so we always, most of the time we ask our guests if they would like to lead us in prayer for, would you want to, or?
Yeah, we can.
Okay. Well, take these and lead us in prayer for them, and that's where their you know, faith is up right now, so we can believe for them.
That's
okay,
right.
Go ahead.
Great. Our most gracious and kind Father, we thank you for this opportunity to give us, Lord, to be out here today, Lord. God, we thank you for all the words and the song, God, that you
yes,
have
Lord.
To bring out to the people today, Lord. And God, we pray that something might have been said or done today
yes.
that might have reached
Jesus.
Somebody's heart, God, and help them to realize, Lord, if they need the Lord, today is a day
yes,
of salvation,
Jesus.
Lord. Tomorrow may be too late, God. And God, I pray for this TV station, Lord. I pray, mm-hmm. God, that you give them guidance. And Lord, I pray that you give them the donations,
yes.
Lord. Everything that needs to be done, God,
yes,
to keep
Lord.
This thing on the air, God. It might be a blessing to those, Lord, that's home. Has sick, Lord, that can't get out and do, Lord. We know, God, there's many shut-ins, Lord.
Mm-hmm.
Now, God, we're thankful that you're everywhere tonight, God. Thankful, God, that you're in our heart most of all, Lord. Thankful for being
yes.
saved by the grace of God, Lord. Lord, it's nothing good that we've ever done, Lord. We don't want to never brag on ourselves, Lord. We want to
yes.
always give praise unto you,
yes.
God, for
thank
everything
you, Jesus.
That you do, God. Because we know without you, Lord, we could be nothing tonight, God. Mm-hmm. But through you, Lord, we can do all things. And I thank
yeah.
God for that today. Thank God for your love and mercy, Lord. Be with us, God, as we go our separate ways tonight, Lord. Forgive us of our sins. Help us, Lord, to ever be where you'd have us to be, Lord.
Yeah.
And when we get to the end of the way, Lord, we never fail to give you the praise because you deserve all of our honor and praise, Lord. In your name, I humbly pray.
Yeah.
Amen.
Amen. All right. Once again, thanks to our guest tonight, Crossroads from Maryville, Tennessee. And their phone number, call them and encourage them, 859-388-1134. And they'll be glad to hear from you. And you pray for this group as they continue to travel and
yeah.
and sing for the Lord. I love good talent, and I love it when it's dedicated to the Lord. You know, he gives the talent, and I'm sure he's pleased when it is used for him.
That's right.
Many
him.
Times it's used... and other ways, but then a lot of times that's just practice and getting ready for the time when they're going to be saved and play for a lot more. All right, well, you pray for this group as they travel for safety and so forth. Well, looking at the clock, we are out of time. So from all of us, we want to say good night and God bless you.
Amen.
Thank you for being a part of the Hour of Harvest. We hope that you are truly blessed and encouraged every time you watch. This program is made possible by your contribution and support. Would you become a financial partner of the Hour of Harvest with a one-time or monthly offering? You can send your pledges of support to the Hour of Harvest, Post Office Box Y, Bayville, Kentucky, 41311, or visit us online at www.hourofharvest.com. May God bless you.